All right, thanks for logging on to WPBF.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Burris, looking at the satellite radar composite, and there's still all these little clouds that are sitting just offshore, and each one of them has the potential of bringing in a few small sprinkles. Now, over the course of the day today, I think things will be generally dry. A beautiful shot from Palm Beach looking over towards downtown West Palm Beach today. Lots of sunshine, just a few clouds in the mix if you've got outdoor plans. Temperatures in the lower to mid-range of the 80s out there right now. And once the sun sets, around 6, 7 o'clock, we'll start to, of course, cool those temperatures down. 81 degrees by 6 o'clock and into the upper 70s by about 8 o'clock tonight. Drier air has settled in. High pressure is the dominant weather force. And with high pressure, kind of acts as a dome, keeping us nice and quiet. So tons of sunshine. That certainly will be sticking with us over the course of the day today. But with that return flow, that northeasterly wind, can't rule out the chance of seeing a few additional showers coming in, just as I was mentioning by looking at that satellite imagery. So today, mainly dry, about a 10% chance of rain or less. So we're really hardly going to even mention it in the forecast. Beautiful weather, though. 87 degrees, our high temperature for Boca Raton. About 88 degrees for us in Wellington, 86 West Palm Beach, 85 degrees in Jupiter, and a nice 90-degree reading out west in the Glades. Further to the north, we find 86 degrees on the map this afternoon, Port St. Lucie, about 89 in Okeechobee, 85 degrees Vero Beach, and 84 degrees in Stewart. Open Atlantic, nice and quiet, but I want to take you into the Caribbean Sea where we're watching around Jamaica, a blow-up of showers and thunderstorms out here in between Jamaica and, we'll say, over towards Haiti. Now, this being said, even though it developed rather quickly, we were talking a week ago about what's called the Madden-Julian Oscillation. It switched around over the course of this past week, and what that does is that means showers and storms will now start developing in the area waterways, and this is when we'll start to see some tropical development. So from now, it looks like all the way through the foreseeable future, the tropics will begin to get more active. The good news is, if it develops here, or if anything develops in the Atlantic or into the Gulf of Mexico, we're protected. You see, there's that trough of low pressure that we would expect something to develop, and it looks like we're trying to see a little bubble up here. Whether it's tropical or not, of course, is yet to be seen. But if it develops, it won't be coming here. High pressure, as I mentioned, is our dominant weather influence, and it's acting as a shield right over Florida and over the southeastern United States. So it would either head out towards the Gulf of Mexico and towards Texas, or eventually just kind of try and meander out here and fizzle out. We'll have to watch it and see. But the tropics beginning to get a little more organized here on this Father's Day afternoon. Back here at home, if you're wanting to do a little boating, it's a little bumpy out there, a little better than yesterday, but certainly not ideal. Seas running 3 to 5 feet. Small craft urge to exercise caution as winds are out of the northeast, 10 to 15 gusting, even higher than that. Low tide today is about 13 minutes after 1 o'clock. All right, so Father's Day forecast looking fantastic. Today, temperatures about 86 degrees, and tomorrow, we like it so much, Mother Nature provides the same thing for your back-to-work forecast. 73 in the morning, plenty of sunshine, maybe a sprinkle or two, but if it's not raining, it's perfect out there. 86 degrees, our daytime high temperature under a mix of clouds and sunshine. Staying perfect for your Tuesday. By Wednesday, we bring in a little bit more cloud cover, a few more sprinkles in there, and then by the time we get into Thursday, Friday, Saturday, as our winds shift back around to more of an easterly direction, we start to get that typical summertime pattern. That means the showers and thunderstorms once again will be returning to the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. Until then, today and tomorrow, that 7-day forecast is looking wonderful. Have a happy Father's Day from all of us here in the First Blue Weather Center and from all of us here on WPBF.com. We'll see you for another weather update coming up tonight around 7.